Use the substitution method to solve the following system. What is the result of the first step? Well, to use the substitution method, we have to have one equation that is solved for. And the first equation is solved for x, so we can substitute that x into the second equation. So the second equation is 4y minus 2x equals 1. The x that we're going to substitute is this negative 3y plus 2 in for x. So we have 4y minus 2 times our negative 3y plus 2 all equals 1. And this is the result of the first step.